And please.
Thank you very much.
Hello.
Hello, Marlene. But tell us, how are you after last week? Did you recover well after all the efforts?
I don't know. We'll see today. I'm in my head a bit tired from the whole season. Already a little bit in off-season mode. What I try to change again for today. So now for sure I'm excited, but I don't know. Let's see how it is in the race. I didn't do any big efforts for sure. So I don't really know how my legs are.
How is your relation with couples? Do you like them?
Yeah, actually, I really like the couples. I think it also fits my physics. But I'm really missing some bike handling skills. I understand already now I really have to work on that. I'm quite new still on the bike, so for me it's technically difficult. And I have the big goal to not to crash today and do everything right. So yeah, let's see.
It's the first Paris Roubaix for women. Are we going really in an unknown kind of race? Or will it be not that big of a deal in a way that will be a race with a usual way of racing? What do you think? What kind of race really do you expect? Do you expect a race like the other or something completely different? We don't know what will happen.
No, I think there is two main parts in this race. For sure, first it will be kind of lead out sprinting to the first sectors to really have position, and then it will be like an elimination race from behind until we have or they have a little group, and then for sure it's about where can you win the race also, like attacking on the couples, waiting for a sprint, it depends how it develops, but for sure it's these two parts, first elimination, more elimination, and then winning the race.
What are the main favorites then for today?
For me, I think ST Works is really strong with Chantal van den Broek-Plaque, but also Christine Mascherus, who is so skilled technically, and then also Amy Peters. But Ellen van Dijk is in a wonderful shape, has a strong team behind her. And for sure also Liv Racing with Lotte Capecchi and Alison Jackson need to be mentioned. And maybe Emma Norsgaard with Movistar. So there are quite some girls in the pod, I'd say.
Thank you very much. Best of luck.